Make the ground shake.
What's up guys, Rusty02767 back for another video. And today we're doing a vlog. And I'm joined here with, what's your name?
Jaymie.
Like, YouTube channel?
Jaymie EHT.
Yeah, so go sub to him. He needs more subscribers. He's only got
four.
And he's a good YouTuber. He's got one video of him riding a motorbike and it is totally amazing. So what we're doing today is, well, one, Jaymie's playing Modern Warfare. Two, we're going to be watching Sydney versus Carlton at the footy in Melbourne at the Etihad Stadium. It's going to be so good. I love footy, don't you?
Yeah, great.
And obviously, Carlton are going to lose to Sydney. I tip Sydney as well, so hopefully they win. But I guess I'll be cheering for Carlton because he goes
You can cheer for Sydney if you want. We got no Sydney gear.
I want Carlton to win, but I want Sydney to win, you know what I mean? I don't really care who wins.
Yeah, because seeing that you go for Collingwood.
Yeah, and like their game the other day, oh my god, mind blown. 1 second, 4 seconds, win by 1 point. Jeez. Anyway, catch you later. Playing one more thing. Catch you later at the footy game when we're there. And yeah, see ya then. What's up? We're back.
Hey guys, we're both vlogging at the recording. Same time.
And so, as you see, I'm wearing this Carlton scarf. I still go for Collingwood though. And we're almost at the Etihad Stadium. This is going to be a pretty good game.
Mate, I'm just going to have to stop you there. I'm just going to say Carlton's better. So we're walking to Etihad Stadium, as I've just said. And we just decided to vlog here. Don't know why. There's some scenic route thing. Very good course.
As you see.
We're walking to the Incas tribe, as you see.
Nice.
We're almost there right now. Just walking two pathways and through the Inca tribe. And Lockie is excited to change to Carlton, aren't you, Lockie?
No, I'm not.
Oh, but why do you say that, though? Why are you in Carlton's scarf?
Carlton, just horrible. Oh, I'm doing it for you, though, because you invited me here.
Oh, mate, we're going to walk into 7 News.
Yep.
Pretty good. So, shout out to 7 News people. Yeah.
Okay. So, catch shoes. When we're in the stadium.
Catch you in the stadium.
Now, the rumors.
What's up, guys? We're back.
Hi.
Who's joining us for season 2016?
We're here.
After 20 plus years, I've decided I think I need a partner in crime.
You do love the spotlight, though. This is very unlikely.
Pretty great view.
Sharing the Carlton spotlight.
Game starts in like 14 minutes or something.
But it's a good thing.
What advice have you given to her?
Tips are asking you're going to win by
just get out there and
say
have fun and entertain the fans. That's what this game's all about. All the fans come and watch us every week.
Are you worried that you're going to be second now?
No, that's not going to happen now.
That never happens. He's always been number one.
Always number one in Carlton's heart.
Catch that.
Big fella, that's...
That might have been a bit of an early call.
Back after the game, walk into the car. It's Jaymie.
Hi.
You can barely see, really dark out. Sydney won, as I predicted. And Carlton lost by 50 points. Final scores were Sydney 131, I think, was it?
131.
Yeah, and then Carlton 71, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it would be.
Or 81.
No, 81.
Yeah. So it was a pretty good game overall. Hopefully you enjoyed today. My first vlog by myself, basically, but with Jaymie.
Hi.
So, go give his channel a follow.
I might be changing channels.
Yeah, he might be changing channels. But anyway, hope you enjoyed today and see ya. Say bye.
Bye.